lobsters were invented by the French, 1639, right after the Germans created crabs. So the French were like, hey, you know, we're going to create something that has even longer mustaches and even bigger claws.